fat bitch to go back to pediatric. Early lesson. Rappers like you were straight fessing.
So recognize.
I make a nigga eyes come alive off of five too fast. Disguise the camouflage. I shoot a virus out my spirals with mad priors for taking mad niggas' titles. Wetting in the reservoir. Lurking in the bushes, striking blows like Cesar Marco named Hassana. Warming in a farmer. Hiding in the reach of the farmer.
He
looks like the Trump bitch I
know. Can you fit it in on I'm talking about, first of all, then we get up there, right? So this is another funny shit now. He said, cuz. What's the name of the TV show? I said, GGN. He went over there to the DJ. He came back and said, G.M? I said, no, GGN. He said,
yes.
No, he said, I said, yeah. He said, all right, I'll be right back. He said, I'm going to get you a shout out. He go over there. The DJ was like, yeah, shout out to GGN. They came back like, cuz, I told you, all night.
I'm supposed to be there all night, man. Gotta move around.
He said, all night, cuz, I got you, man. All night. So, now we in there, he said, the spot cool, though, I ain't knocking. But he said, yo, let's go in the basement. Now, I don't want to say, what's up when we go in the basement? What's up with the fucking flicking light? Why they cut the light on to go downstairs?
But that's not if they ever fall, because I ain't never done it before. Fuckers hit them steps, man. They might go down. I can't let my cousins get embarrassed.
That's bullshit.
Can't let me. I'm gonna flick the light, bro.
But then we go downstairs. I felt like I was just some motherfucking. Yeah, that shit was like, and the angry ass DJ. This is the angry motherfucker. I ain't never seen an angry DJ like that.
He was mad all night.
I ain't gonna say his name, but that nigga was angry. I ain't never. He said, yo, listen the fuck up. Don't come next to the great DJ Boo. No fucking more.
Fuck y'all.
Yo, he got so mad that the music was going out, the speakers was. Yo, we had fun. I just wanted to blast my cousin, yo.
It's all love, though. They was in there, came so long. Now we bugging out about it.
We had to come through, though. That's my family. That's how we do it, yo. We had fun. We
don't throw a party and a Royal Rumble in the same event.
Oh, yeah, damn. Yeah. That's what's up with man. That fight shit. That was your man.
Nah, I was a couple. I knew
that
a lot
was your
of
man.
Them.
That nigga. The chick got. We into all the entertainment shit. You see us in the movies, the TV show, parties. They got loaded. The party shit. We into it, yo.
About to get it going, man.
Fortunately, soon enough we gonna have. You know, we was doing the parties down there, but we gonna do something when we make that shit. We all gonna do it.
We got follow the footsteps of one of the OGs right there, man.
Yeah, damn right, bro. Oh, I don't mess around. Yeah.
Rest up around here, scattered
around. Once upon a time, keep the camera on me, man. Once upon a time, right? I used to walk in stores and yell, lay down. This is K-A-N-J, spray down. My homies even died according to pencil. Me, I was fast laying in my car, flip, baby.
Yo, I'm gonna tell you how crazy my uncle was, right? He used to come to the crib with 24-pack in the trunk and a bottle of gin on the side of him. Remember that story, Unc? Unc came to the house one night. We was drinking on 21st Street. We go to, Unc said, come on, let's go to the liquor store, nephew. We go to the liquor store on 18th. Unc got mad. This is our gangster. Unc got mad because the nigga ain't put an extra straw in the bag for me.
Goddamn right.
See, the motherfucker locked us in the store. Unc was going off. The nigga locked us in. He pushed the button. Unc kept going off. I said, Unc, chill out. He said, motherfuck that shit. I said, Unc, chill out, man. This motherfucker gonna call the cop. Unc said, all right, look, sir, listen here.
Change the whole story, man. They don't want to see that shit. But see,
you got to smooth it out.
You got to smooth that shit out. See, there are those I'm quite sure who have told you, don't be dumb and don't be stupid.
No.
Make your move and get up behind it. And how you looking at me and you looking at the goddamn camera, man? What you I'm going to get some tattoos and shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be gangster like y'all and shit. I'll be tough talking, tell a motherfucker, drop, stop, turn around, open up shop.
What you wanted, a fox head or something?
Yeah, right here. I want the fox head, right? With a crown on it. King at the bottom, baby. King fox.
Why you ain't get it?
Because I'm scared to death.
You hear this gangster ass?
Oh, yeah, you got that on camera, man?
You got this gangster ass?
You got that on camera?
Yeah, I asked him why.
You got that on camera? Let me show you some real gangster.
No, don't check that shit.
Nigga,
how you gonna say that? He's scared of how all that gangster shit he just talked. He said, man, I'm scared of the motherfucker. That shit don't hurt.
That's what y'all saying.
That shit don't hurt, man.
I'm gonna tell you what it's doing.
Because y'all freaks.
Only if it's on your bones.
Nah.
Y'all freaks. Only if it's on my balls.
It's on your bones, nigga.
That is a bone, nigga.
Nah, the only way it's gonna hurt, you know what? It don't even hurt. You know what it is?
It's because y'all freaks.
No, you know what?
Aggravating. You got tattoos? He freak, dude.
Tyrone, only aggravating shit is when they
just like your daddy.
Oh, one day I'm with you.
It don't, and you getting
the
fuck
just like
it. Yeah. This shit gonna be over by the time you
know. As long as they don't get it right here on the thing, ain't gonna feel it right here.
No, it's right. Gonna be over by the time you say, ouch.
Nah, but I'm gonna get it right, yo.
But it's gonna be
but
over.
No, he better do it right. No,
yeah, you in Orlando. He I better
not,
know how
yo, he better not let me smoke no cigarette while he doing it.
He can't do that.
Oh, I can do what I do.
Don't drink, though. You can't
oh,
drink.
I know I can't drink and shit, but I can do what I do. You know what I'm saying?
Because yeah, you like and, you're
and then
burning
ass, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm going to smile at his ass. And then I'm going to ask him, yo, man, what you flinch for? See, that's what I'm talking about. You're going to say you burn me with a cigarette.
But it ain't going to hurt you if you get it done.
Check this shit out.
This is wild, yo. Wild.
Check it out. Don't get my dirty side.
I ain't even get that.
Motherfucking dirty.
Right there, the junk talker.
It wasn't for my brother.
Junk.
It wasn't like so much hot for my grandmother. I think it was hot for my
brother. That's my uncle. That's my uncle Butch right there.
She would enjoy it.
She was. Yeah. She, you know.
I mean, every time we come, it's hot.
Come on. I'm going to put you on the camera. Tell me who you are.
Tell me who you are.
My name is Nasir.
That's my nephew, y'all. Look at him. Nah.
Goddamn celebrity, yo.
That's crazy.
If she can't understand it, she wouldn't be with it.
No, right. Oh, that's what it is.
Goddamn right. Now put it right on.
That's this right here, my Uncle John. That's Cuddy. That's Cuddy. Cuddy Fox that's Pops right, right there. Yeah. Cuddy right. Pops.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Let me hear
you.
Do what
it do.
Do I feel like this here.
No.
Just like my girl, she knew.
Yeah, but she said she know, right?
She know I'm Hollywood. Yeah. But she know I wouldn't do nothing. You know, I do the right thing.
That's right.
See, if she was here, I couldn't act like this.
I know.
I gotta be smooth like him.
Yeah.
You see, he could be by himself, he just still smooth.
Yeah.
You see, he don't play like I play.
Yeah.
But see, that's, you know.
Yeah.
That's his character.
Yeah.
A character, what makes
but you say he taught you anyway, so.
But don't he teach me no silly shit.
Yeah, but
I learned the silly shit from y'all. You, his son.
Oh, he learned it from us.
Yeah. You, his son. You, my brother's son. I learned y'all silly and shit. So for me to stay up on y'all, I got to play that. Then I got to report to him.
But we learned that shit from y'all.
But he already know.
Where's that deal?
We learned that from y'all.
When the hell you ever seen John silly?
No, I learned that silly shit from you.
I seen John.
Look at this motherfucker. So you can't see how this motherfucker. This house right here, man.
Yeah, you can't even see
ready
this.
Ready or not, here I come.
Take the lens
you
off.
Can't
oh,
hide.
Shit. I'm
gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
What she looking at?
Gonna find you and make you want me.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk away. Those who call what lays on the world, they kick. Jail bars ain't going to gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their 400 pounds, if I could move this world, everyone would have a gun in together, of course. We get the up and on their horse. Kick around, drink, and moonshine.
Damn, this shit is ghost town. This shit is deserted,
but deceased, but no, don't we? Why Clef's in a state of sleep, thinking about the robbery that I did last week. Money in the bag, back a look like a drag. I wanna play with pelicans in the bag.
Gun blast, big
bass, think I'm hit.
My girl pinch my hips to see if I still exist. I think not, I'll send a letter to my friends. A born again, hooligan, a little bit king again.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you.
Yo,
I'm
play my enemies like a game of chess where I rest. No stress if you don't smoke cess. Less, I must confess, my destiny's manifest. There's some vortex and sweats, I make tracks like I'm homeless. Rap orgies with Borgie and Bess. Capture your bounty like Elliot Ness. Yes, bless you if you represent the fool. But I hex you with some witch's brew if you do do. Voodoo, I could do what you do. Easy, believe me, frontin' niggas give me heebie-jeebies. So while you imitating Al Capone, I be Nina Simone and defecating on your microphone. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. You can't run away from these styles I got, oh baby. Hey baby, cause I got a lot, oh yeah. And anywhere you go, my whole crew gonna know, oh baby. Hey baby, you can't hide from the bag, oh no.
Ready or not, refugees taking over. The Buffalo Soldier, dreadlock roster. On the 12th hour, fly by in my bomber. Crews run for cover, now they under pushing up flowers. Super fly, true lies do or die. Toss me high, only puff fly with my crew from like high. I, refugee from Guantanamo Bay. Dance around the border like I'm Cassius Clay.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
Nobody.
Gonna find you.
Smooth to any groove, relax the tongue. Let my mic take a cruise around the planet. Packing men like Janet Jackson. She's asking if I can slam it.
Yo, Rat Man, man. What the fuck, man? Get the fuck off that punk smooth shit, man. Get with that rough shit, man. You know how we do.
Mic check. I walk around the street with the black tech now by the waistline, kicking our hype shit. I never claim to be the best type of rapper, but have to show the motherfuckers what I'm after. I'm after the gold, then after that the platinum. Beef after that, Hurricane G packs the gas, son. Chigga bang bang, yo bust the slang with my name. It's the Red Man on the funk thing. Psych your motherfucking rights tonight. To do what I wanna do, to do it like dynamite. The word perfected, when the funk been ejected. I'm roughing up the rough draft to like make your head split. Huh, pass the 40 in the blunt and don't front on the blunt. Cause when you do front, brother, you get a start. I'm not an addict, more like Puff the Magic. Then pass it when I'm through, cause my crew
got to have it.
I don't claim to be a big rap star, cause no matter who you are, you still catch a bullet scar. So listen up and take heed to what I'm saying, cause tonight's tonight, and me and my niggas ain't playing. You wanna see me get cool, please save it for the breeze, cause the lyrics and tracks make me funky like cottage cheese. Fuck the smooth shit, I get down with the boom built like you tip. I kick more styles than Bruce Shoes kick. But tonight's tonight, what I write tonight, this type of funk with the flavor like Mike and Knights. Hanging out with my niggas, the pistol posse, hit their fingers on the triggers. I keep the 40 between my lap cooling, rolling down the highway. Blunt system pumps cause it's Friday. Roll over to pick my boys up. We raise a lot of noise cause we can do that, black. So get the Bozak, Jack, we never. I do the type of evil that men do, like cursing out my window at a bitch and a friend too. So turn the volume up a notch and watch the ba-bonk, ba-bonk. Make your speakers pop. That's the funk when it pumps, it makes you rump. Jump, 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 jump. But if you wanna see a fly but frantic, cool romantic, more slicker than my man Rick, you better check the yellow pages under smooth shit, cause Red ain't down for the bullshit. Niggas